How to get rid of silverfish. A silverfish is a small wingless insect measuring 1/2 to 1 inch in length. The body is widest near the head and tapers towards the tail. They prefer warm 80 degrees, humid at least 75% conditions and are often attracted to human habitations by the starch in book bindings, glue, paper and photos, in addition to more conventional food. The following steps will show how to get rid of silverfish. Determine if you have silverfish or fire brats. These two species resemble each other but have different habitat requirements. Silverfish are silvery gray to green and fire brats are mottled black and white. Find the center of the infestation. Mix flour and water together to make a thin paste and paint both sides of some index cards with it. When the cards dry, place them in areas where you think the silverfish might be. Look for small irregular scrapings and notched edges as signs of feeding silverfish. Remove excess moisture. This may mean setting up a dehumidifier, deploying a desiccant such as diatomaceous earth or fixing leaky plumbing. Eliminate the food source. Silverfish always stay close to their food, so you should be able to locate it. Clean areas of infestation and seal any cracks or crevices with silicone caulk. Seal infested books in a plastic bag with some desiccant and place it inside the freezer for 3 days. If an entire bookcase has been infested, spread a desiccant behind the bookshelves.